Free puck there. Jumping right onto the ice, taking control is Moore. He glides into the backhand, throws it towards the net, save, rebound, score! Big Vic on the rebound, Oreskovich, and the Panthers get one early on Lundqvist.
Dominic Moore comes over the line on the bench on a line change. I thought it was going to be questionable for too many men on the ice. Reinfreck, the guy he was replacing, barely got off. He gets it in the middle and then drives it hard to the net. The rebound comes right on the stick of Oreskovich. Moore's that guy right there that jumped over the boards and takes the puck. Lucky they didn't get too many men. Then the strong play sticks that leg out. Because he sticks that leg out, he gets a little time to get that backhand off. Oreskovich driving hard, picks up the loose change and puts it in behind Lundqvist. Lundqvist couldn't control the rebound. Panthers in front, 1-0.